very silly.
Daddy's giving you stores and parties.
The turrets back. Oh, well,
he's a hard man.
Oh, me a cunt. Appreciate that.
Each of you know the child of the Lamb. Through Adam, our soul shall pass into her holy blood and will be reborn as a single, immaculate body.
Someone there?
Sophia Lamb.
It wears a hide of iron, and its hands are death
what
and
is irreducible
chains.
Is right.
It would seize the child of us, and with her, paradise itself. Be ye soldier of the ground, or angel of the sky, he must stand fast and send it howling back to hell.
It's not a thing.
kiss him. I love you. Did you? Oh. Why are you the way you are? Let's get off me. Sound like Yuri. It could have been, you never know at this rate. Did he die? Oh, why did he change to that? She was a friend.
Control, Otta. Be in the back. One thing though, once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you inside. I don't have much air left, but I'll have.
You should maybe be worrying about yourself. You know, air supply.
Hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you throw that switch.
Hey, okay, not my friend. I was very confused. She was attacking him, then she attacked me, so... not friends.
Savior and anointed vessel, whose blood with our blood, sin with our sin, mind with our minds, life with our life, lifts us up from the depths, transcends base temptation, and delivers us all from ego. We commend ourselves to the new and unknown, born by our common strength and guided by the Lamb.
I don't want to go fight. I really don't care. Doesn't even show where she is. I don't even care right now. Trying to do all the little sister stuff can be exhausting. Literally just gonna do whoever pops in my way. I know just downstairs. Upstairs.
Do you think me a tyrant, Delta? Vying for control of a dead
man. I knew you could have let the place die.
The city is nothing. Rapture.
It was dying, and then you you brought it back after his death.
Rise from its body. Allow me to demonstrate.
Lamb's overloading the pumps. The place is coming down. Get to Dionysus Park.
What about you? I have a suit on. Bitch, I can swim. I don't think you can hold your breath that long.
Subject Delta, I want you to commit this moment to memory for me. This howling, brutish slog through the dark. This is who we are.
Get out of there, kid!
Dude, I really would worry about yourself. I'm fine. Yes, baby. What? I don't know where your cakes are, my love. You have to search for them.
Is the world for which you strive. You, alone among the dead.
Hey, bitch, I'm still alive. I've got a bone.
Children, have you ever met the bogeyman before? No, of course you haven't, for you're much too good, I'm sure. Don't you be afraid of him if he should visit you. He's a great big coward, so I'll tell you what to do. Hush, hush.
She just took all the pumpkins. Hate them. I realize all the pumpkins we painted are gone.
Dionysus Park was owned by Sophia Lamb, Chief. Sort of a private retreat for her social experiments. One night it flooded, killing all her guests. Paper said it was cult-related. Come on up to the train station. Let's rendezvous.
Oh, you were still able to take the train out in all that mess? A lot of crap for heavy is. Not the worst. Checking how the ammo's doing. She just left this place flooded and like left it? How are you able to even get anywhere near it? flooded, yet people are still here.
Attention. Subject Delta has drained and infiltrated Dionysus Park. His death is our rebirth. The life of the people's daughter is in your hands.
Pretty full spears. I probably should try using that spear gun. It just doesn't seem like it does much damage.
Case we are building against her proves true. I will return with a sledgehammer.
Well, the good news is I've located a new train car, but the station's still locked down, and we're not alone in here. I see a shadow in the security booth. I'll lay low while you have a gander.
Yes, thank you, buddy.
Well, hello, boys.
I was going to listen to that, but okay. Poole,
Rapture Tribune. Quality paper. Before the locals stopped reading and started finding other uses for it. Anyway, I'm looking to cut a deal, fellas. Come by the train station. I'm here in the booth.
Listen, there's a hell of a structural flaw here in Dionysus Park. A leak in the primary drainage pipeline could flood this whole joint. Faulty pressure locks would seal in every sorry soul. One clumsy big daddy knocks open the wrong pipe and, hey presto, Lamb's little art show turns into Fish City. God forbid the wrong element finds out.
Wait, I forgot they had they mostly had the big daddies do all this stuff. How? Stick stuff into my face? Don't use half of these, but I like having them. I pretty much just stick with the elemental stuff.
If any place needed a town of a prowler,
we were back.
The hound,
I'm with my.
Dionysus Park was my home, Delta. An experiment in social unity, cut short by human folly. You dishonor its memory with every step.
Fucking was sunken underwater, not like it matters now.
Now that, see, Lamb knows you're here, but I'm incognito. Thing is, since you drained out the park, the little sisters are already starting to nose around, looking for Adam, and I can't have that.
But you're afraid of a couple little girls. Coward. Little girls. Oh, come on.
Hello, you heartless brute. Where is my doll?
Take this, father, and hurry. Mother can't hear this, but she's looking right at me. And her face.
Connect launch up. Child is mine. S. Hate those things.
Okay, so dead men tell no tales, right? Wrong. See, with Adam involved, every stiff's got a story. And Lamb knows how to read it. If that stuff makes it back to her, I'm an obituary. So, I want you to take the story of Dionysus Park and bury it. Get rid of the little sisters for me. Your way. Do that, and I'll unlock the station here. Scout's honor.
Well, I'd say he's hiding something, but he sort of took the fun out of that one. He's locked in the security booth, however, so we'll have to play along. Find those sisters.
This way. That way. The little sister. Ah. asshole. I go all the way down to get the picture. Choose.
She is. Little Tyke wants to be in pictures. Real cute. Now get rid of the muscle and deal with her.
Stop being rude. They're just little girls.
I could give you
angels remember, so we remember.
Get rid of the extra.
Ends up in you, but you're sort of a silent partner, so that's tops with me.
This one has
Adam. Let me collect some goodies first, kiddo. Here, so I can see. It'd be much easier to do it this way. Of course, you're in a fucking skirt.
This way.
Sucks. It takes so long. I will say one thing they sped up in the remaster is that used to take forever. This mission in particular is the mission I never got past because she would sit there for like 20 minutes. But she no longer takes that long to drink the blood anymore. I need health potions.
Father, this Adam you found contains memories from all the bodies here. Normally, only a little sister can see them, but I can show you what Stanley's trying to hide. When Mother was taken away, Stanley was left in charge of Dionysus Park. He spent all her money through these mad parties. It was like he was trying to ruin her.
Probably was.
You okay there? Keep your eye on the brass ring, brother. Find the rest of the sisters.
You do what you want.
You mistake my nature, Delta. I wish no Adam for myself. Elena is the dream, and she needs neither weapons nor parlor tricks.
Subject Delta's just a serial number, amigo. I did a lot of digging on you for a feature once. They used to call you Johnny Topside. Found the city all on your own in a diving bell. Real shame what they did to you.
Oh yeah, he used to be human. Got to be kidding. Big sisters.
Oh,
hate fighting those. I'm gonna take like all my health stuff. A bit of money. This way. God, I'm out of rivets.
She is. Get her. I hope that bodyguard ain't one of your long lost.
You do your thing, little girl. Rocket ammo.
Yeah.
cigar. Yes, we did. Oh, suck the blood.
And you won't get it.
You'll be sorry when I find you.
Is like super prepared. Got a bunch of turrets in it. Okay, go check on those, okay? So cute. They're actually cute looking.
That's me there. I confronted Stanley. Said I'd tell Mother what he had done. He panicked. Took me away and sold me to an orphanage. I tried to fight back. I remember biting his hand, but... Father, he's the reason I was turned into a little sister.
See? Everyone blamed me, but it's actually this asshole. I didn't just steal a fucking kid. Got turned into a big daddy, but she got bound to me.
I have a new goddamn face. Who'd have thought? Rapture. Paradise of the conf.
Now, you were just a deep sea explorer with iron. Cojones, pal. The public gave it a nickname. But Ryan was sure you were a spook. So his people locked you up. Erased your damn name.
Goodbye, Johnny Topside. Hello. Oh, Subject Delta.
Adam is Rapture Delta. The finest minds of paradise in a single sublime mosaic. Eleanor. Consider the genius you deny her with every stolen drop.
When you want your daughter to get drugged up on Adam. Bounty, you and didn't want her to be a little sister on a private that island, drinks son. Adam.
Think of it. Each world power on bended knee, holding a bouquet made of money.
There's a lot. I forgot how many more this game has. Let him take care of everyone first.
And grab the sister.
Ew, actually. I was actually worried the other one was going to join in, but it didn't seem like he cared.
Come on, Daddy. It's close.
Oh no, he died outside the door. Okay. I ended up getting both.
This one has Adam! I just remember Mommy. Who is it?
He's nicer than other dads.
Okay.
This way. Here's the angel. Angels remember mommy. Who is that?
You're all done.
Eleanor will become the daughter of the people, a true utopian, brilliant beyond measure, but utterly selfless. As she ascends, Delta, you and I will seem as dogs, circling and snarling amid the afterbirth.
I'll be quiet.
Me gone, Father. Stanley just let Mother's followers turn into animals. When word came that she was returning, he knew they would blame him. So he found a way to silence them all. And now he's trying to cover it up.
That's it. Now all that old dirt stays underground, and Lamb will be none the wiser. Hey, come on back. I've unlocked the train. For you. But remember, if Lamb catches you, Mum's the word.
Delta, our conflict of interest seems to be upsetting Eleanor. For her sake, I have made it clear to these men that you are not to suffer. I accept full responsibility for any anger you may experience before you die.
Sure.
Doc Lamb's turning up the heat, Chief. Head on back to the train station. Let's hit the trail.
Subject Delta, I have known for years of Stanley's betrayal here and had forgiven him. But in compromising Eleanor now, he seals his fate. You see, it was Stanley who turned you into Ryan. He is responsible for what you have become. The security booth is open now. You may have your revenge.
Sweet Jesus. Lamb, no! And she just let me hang myself out the... Oh, God! No. Come on, pal. The train's ready. Just let me live.
There's a difference between how, like, the old lady.
The girls you've saved from Mother want to thank you. Check the Gatherer's Garden.
Really, there's the best difference. This guy's just an asshole and deserves to die. Oh, a little girl to an orphanage. And I got turned into a big daddy. I think you're the only person who really deserves to die.
This is it, Chief. End of the line. If I'm right, Eleanor's mama's using Adam to force all Rapture's minds and memories into the poor girl. Lamb reckons it'll make that child a saint. Now, Eleanor's in a deep, dark place beneath Fontaine headquarters, and to keep you alive, we need to sneak in and find her.
This facility belongs to the city now.
Probably gonna leave it here, actually.
At least until the rioting subsides. While it is unfortunate that such measures had to be taken, I must admit, it is gratifying to see this building condemned. Fontaine is gone. Lamb is gone. Or close enough. I am alone at last. Alone with my city.
Oh, Fontaine isn't gone. Neither was Lamb. Yeah, we're gonna leave it here. We'll actually pick it up tomorrow. I think I'm actually just gonna go ahead and finish him instead of waiting till next weekend. So, bye, everyone. Bye, Jumpy.